Creating a home inventory list probably isn't on the top of your list of things to do as a homeowner. However, in the event that your home becomes damaged or destroyed in a fire, windstorm, flood, theft, or other disaster, a home inventory list will be one of your greatest assets. So, what is a home inventory list? Well, it's simply a detailed list of all the contents within your home. In the event that disaster strikes, this list can help you remember all of your personal belongings so that you can report your losses when filing an insurance claim. To assist you in creating this list, you can visit this link to download a list that includes most common household items. It's also important for you to think about some common sense tips when creating your home inventory list. First, you'll want to make sure to list every item of value in your home and include serial numbers of items when possible. Next, you'll want to think about continuously updating your home inventory as you acquire new items. And although not required, consider using your smartphone or camera to take photos of household items. This important documentation can really help out later. And lastly, don't forget to store your list in a safe place. You can even scan a copy of it and email it to yourself. Or you can ask a neighbor or relative to hold on to your list for you. Another option is to store it in a safety deposit box. There's another important factor to remember when creating a home inventory list. Be sure to take note of any particularly high-value items, such as jewelry, furs, or collectible items. These items may have coverage limits associated with them, which could leave some of your possessions underinsured. So if you do have a valuable piece of jewelry, art, or collectibles, please give us a call so that we can discuss whether or not it makes sense for us to add a floater or endorsement to your existing policy. This helps ensure that this valuable piece is protected. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. That's why we're here.